Well, it's a funny story. I'm a telemetry nurse, you know, cardiac monitors, and Danielle was a patient.
I was having some heart issues, having heart palpitations, and I had gone to see a cardiologist who put me on a monitor.
She sounded very cute, but she was very, you know, alarmed about why she had to wear a monitor. We had talked on the phone that night about, you know, the kids. She had kids, I had a daughter, and going pumpkin picking later that weekend.
I had met him there, and the kids played. We got along great.
I thought, wow, you know, she was absolutely beautiful. Her kids were beautiful. They were well behaved, they were fun. And, you know, my daughter got along with them, they got along with my daughter. And, you know, I just thought she was terrific. You know, I mean, she was the perfect woman for me.
I love how he can complete my sentences. He is literally the half that makes me whole. Like, without each other, like, we would be so empty. You know, like, I fill the voids that he has, he fills the voids that I have.
And I'd never had that before. And it was, to me, it was very very enlightening to me. You know, it was very nice to have that kind of a relationship with somebody that got you, that really got you.
So we had gone away for our first anniversary weekend, and I ended up having a really bad migraine headache.
In the quickest way I could, I came to the bathroom and I got on my knee and I said, "Do you think this might help?" And I opened up the ring box on my knee, and she looked down and she goes, "You're crazy." She goes, "Are you kidding me?" And I said, "This isn't what I wanted, but this is how it's gonna happen. And will you marry me?" And you know, she started to cry and she said, "Absolutely." And
I was like, "Oh my gosh." I'm like, "It's not gonna make my headache go away." I'm like, "But it'll certainly make me feel good."
You're it, babe. You know, like, I just couldn't have picked a better person to spend not only my life with, but to be my children's stepfather.
I'm glad to do it. I love them and I love you.
I love you.
This wedding would be such a gift for us. I mean, I just found my mother and my brother and sister after 37 years of not knowing I was adopted, and they're now in my life, and I've brought that family to my family. Now we're bringing your family to my family to yours, and I think that our love story really is, you know, the quintessential love story. And I hope everybody out there, you know, enjoyed hearing it and agrees with us. Because, you know, I think we do, right? I mean,
absolutely. We have the best love story, and I hope you guys agree with us.
Absolutely.
So go
vote for us. All right? Thank you.
Thank you.